I'm a very high level of tasks, which currently we have a number of BFTS, though there are associated numbers in total tracker for the project. And as we start work on a task, we start chunking it down. We have a conversation with the product owner, Tara in this case, and we'll figure out kind of the high level stuff we need to do.
On a feature?
On the feature.
Right.
Yeah, so for this feature, there's going to be tasks we can break it down into, sub to that, but still broad tasks. At the moment, we've been working on this for a few weeks, so there's a lot more granular dev-related tasks that we need to do. But Kara's come through, looked at this, and the tasks she cares about, and has actually tagged some of the stories with her initials that she wants us to demo before we consider it done. Some of the big ones that we've already taken off are doing the actual provider search, the specialty search. Those we chunked down. They came really far down, and we've worked through those, so we've taken them back off. We're now implementing the map, which a little behind on tagging these correctly. So when a task is in process, we put little brackets on the corners to show it's in progress. So just looking at this top level, I can know immediately maps what's being worked on. When we're done, like we have login redirect here, we put a slash through it. Yeah, it's also missing its braces. So as you go through and work and chunk down, you pick a task from the highest level that you need to do next, and you chunk it down. You'll look at it, figure out kind of the subtasks you'll need to do that, pick one of those, and continue breaking it down until you have something you can get done, a piece to do, not a story, not a task, just something you can actually sit down and code. And it could be literally just creating the XAML file. We generally don't do it that, or just creating a file. We don't do it that small because that'd be way too much up and down. But it's whatever however much you need to break it down, whatever granularity you need to be able to agree this is something as a whole we can just sit and get done, generally in a couple hours.
And you've been away for...
Right. So one of the awesome things that I really like about the sport is I've been out 6 of the past 10 days. So I've been out almost 2 weeks. I know the exact state of the project based off this board. I know they're working on maps because it's the one that's chunked down, wasn't tagged. But we have some that are crossed off as done. So I know that they have the map working with their current location. So it will actually zoom into the map for your current location. They will show all the providers that come up on a map or that come up in the search. Those will all get pins on the map, and it will zoom to actually box them all. That's what it says it does. We're working, and tasks to do. We got to do our UI.